Yeah. As you can see, that's what games you want to see in the comments.
It's Erend, and he's in trouble. Maker's End. I'm much farther now. Bolin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why did they leave traces of her all the way out here? So far from the world. I don't get it. Where is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Stop tensing up. Bandits brought their prisoners here.
This one'll hurt.
that to Bagan.
I'm not here.
That women are rising in the Hunter's Lodge. All those savages I don't like.
Sorry for what happened to the Nora, but it's not our business, is it? We've got it.
Yeah.
Rost always said, patience.
Ugh, too sunny.
Oh, Did anyone? No. No one.
Snow chill, itches. Just like he said.
I think it could actually take this
place. Can people get up there?
He said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
Hey, look up!
Keep the upper hand. They saw me. This is it.
lost learning what errors which I should get.
Thank you. try to...
Explosion. Deathbringers Orin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Focus. Stop working.
I received this focus. This is it.
I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak ones. Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Long day. And a longer night ahead, most likely. Let's see what you have to say. What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Did you see that? No answer, huh?
Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to... It's tight, but I can squeeze through.
Hold for identity scan.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Uploaded some data files to your focus.
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Another cave-in. But I could get through. Use that as a ramp to get back up. Looks like the way up. What's left of it. Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too. I'd have to ditch something. A way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it. Wonder what we'll find.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your daddy confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. Mm. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
Of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization, we're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained, it can't be!
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
Stupid.
Faro robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final Faro has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
That's not... okay, sure.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This, This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
No.
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
You're insufferable, you know that? Let's get on with this. Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asaram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved. Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn. Gray light lifting. Snow's gonna clear.